What is your duty? To look the universe in the face and then spit in its eye? To die with a curse on your lips and your finger on the trigger? To know that you are doomed, but try anyway? Inquisitor Soldovan, Ordo Hereticus.
Thank you. Thank you.
After weeks of continuous shuddering motion, you feel a sudden lurch and a sickening wrenching sensation that can only mean that the brazen sky has dropped out of the warp. After a few minutes, the pale-faced purser appears in the hatchway with a flourish and advises you that you must pack your gear and present yourselves in forward hall 2/DZ015 for debarkation to Locanthos. He waits, smiling, to lead the way. Through the hatch you see a scorched landing field, broken ground blackened from innumerable shuttle and lighter engines. Encircling the landing area is a high wire fence, and looming above that, the brooding metal-clad walls of the settlement of Port Suffering. The air smells foul, of chemicals, propellants, and cleaning agents, but beneath the odors one would expect of such a place, there's a faint and sweet smell of iron.
Thank you.
It is an ill-omened place, my lord. Cursed, they say. A fount of witches and other foulness. A chalice of corruption haunted by a dead sun. They say it is but a matter of time before the stars align and the entire place is torn asunder by demons. Of course, they say that about a great many places. But in this case, Master, the tarot indicates it is actually true. Divina Adept Harpius Mundus.